Right, work then. Firstly, although she's been part of our family for a while now, I would like to officially welcome the new Mrs. Reach to the family. For all those girls that are a bit upset and feel like they've missed their chance, don't worry. I'll be hosting auditions to find the next Mrs. Reach at the right place. You'll all get going. Two if you're any good. Now, I won't bore you with how me and Jamie met. To be honest, I can't believe they've done it a third time. Right? Now, the reason why I'm best man is not just because I'm the best. I'm glad you finally admitted it.
But it's because I
can organise a piss up in an AA meeting. I'd like to thank all those that come away to Prague for making an exceptional weekend. I can honestly say I've never been on a weekend away where there's been so many tears. 31 of us, to be precise. I also noticed that Jay made sure we never had any belts on our sets today, just in case there was a few surprises. If you haven't seen the video, I'll show you later. I think the past half might be a bit different, you know. Now, if I'm for a minute, he's the man over there. If you give us a wave. If he gives you a whistle later. Make sure you blow it as loud as you can. It's becoming a bit of family tradition. Not to buy Uncle Minnie the whistle on him. Now, I'm proud of Jamie for marrying Kez, as I know she's a very special, special girl. Because you have to be a bit special for agreeing to marry Jamie. I'd now like to invite everyone to raise a glass to the new Mr. and Mrs. Roach. I hope you all have a great day.